You made it.
YVR, going to Toronto, another SneakerCon. I think this is like the 1 year anniversary of the Stay Fresh SneakerCon experience. Boarding now, not late at all, right on time this time. I'll see you there. So we finally made it to Toronto. We've landed and everything. After some difficulties, we finally got to our Airbnb. Where are we? Are we near downtown?
Yes.
We're downtown-ish Toronto. Just unpacked and got everything settled in, kinda. And we have to go pick up our merchandise to be sold tomorrow at the SneakerCon. And after that, I think we're gonna go get some food, get some supplies, and probably go shopping. And here's Gordon. Gordon, what time did you get in?
Like 3 a.m.
Yeah. And he's claimed a room, and it's kind of gross.
It's not. It's pretty gross.
He's over here.
Some of them even cheaper. Oh, wow. On average. This I got it for $150. But it sells for $600.
Oh, really? You get these plastic bags, that's what I'm wondering.
Right? It's so nice, right? It fits all the right?
Size.
See?
Yeah.
It looks so nice on the booth. If then I do get one, there you can. Right?
Thanks. Let me know what I owe you for this. Here, I'll treat you.
Having some quick breakfast, and then today's Saturday, day one of SneakerCon Toronto. Right behind Gordon, you'll see all these boxes that we're supposedly bringing to SneakerCon, but we're right on time. It should be okay. We're gonna eat real quick, get the car loaded up, and then we're probably gonna make one or two trips for all the products and all the people to be at the convention center. And then Leon here also joined us for this trip. It's one of those. Okay. Anyway, so yeah, we're gonna eat real quick, pack up, and then we're gonna go right on time. No problems. Right now, Gordon is driving. We got another passenger in the back helping out. See all this stuff? That's all the stuff we're gonna be bringing with us. This is one of maybe two trips we're taking to the convention center to unload everything and start setting up. We already have a few people there waiting, so on our way, GPS says 4 minutes. We'll be there very, very soon. Matt?
I've been rolling on the freeway, I've been riding 80. I've been thinking way too much, and I'm way too gone to drive. I got anger in my chest, I got millions on my mind, and you didn't fit the picture, so I guess you weren't the vibe. I've been rolling on the freeway, I've been riding 85. I've been thinking way too much, and I'm way too gone to drive. I got anger in my chest, I got millions on my mind, and you didn't fit the picture.
You still behind for us?
Yeah.
We're here already. SneakerCon Toronto hasn't even opened to the general public yet, but we've already done a quick setup, and now we're just doing our pre-shopping. We're just going around table to table, seeing what the people are offering and trying to make some deals before the public gets here and try and see what we can buy. Apparently we're gonna take this blush. What size is that?
Size 9, 400.
Oh, very nice. One of the hottest sellers at our store right now. 700s, a couple of 350s.
That's 800.
What stuff do we need?
How much are these? 120.
They're mostly 120.
120? How much is it for all of them?
You could go like 100 for each and all of them.
Can we do 90?
If you do like all of them together, like
1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Can we do like 8, 9? Can we do 90 each?
I'll think about it.
Okay. Thank you.
100
each? 2, 3, 4.
Let's just start it. I don't know. Hopefully, I don't have to spend a lot.
Size?
Large. Can you do 14? Brand new desktop with tag, right?
Yeah, it's with tags.
Okay. 14, okay?
Yeah.
Cool.
So with that North Face jacket, we got Johnny here. He's gonna take a quick look and kind of assess the price, see if it's ready to go.
14?
Yeah.
Are you firm on the price?
No, are we...
How much are you looking for this?
125?
What about these or this?
These are going for 300.
300?
Yeah.
And what about this?
4.
4. Arabic?
500.
500?
Yeah. We're trying on.
Trying on? How much are you looking for?
300.
No. Size?
9.5.
How much is for this bandana?
Bandana 60.
60? Can we do 45 on it?
Can do 55.
And this, how much total?
14.
14 plus 55. Can we do 14.50 for both?
Yeah.
Okay. What size?
XL.
How much are you looking at?
11K.
How much?
11K.
11K?
Okay. 11? That's more than this.
What size is this?
Yeah, 198.
115. I will pass on this, but we'll take this and the bandana. You can tie by. How much is this?
240.
240? Is this Acura?
Yeah.
240. What's that one? Can I see that logo?
What are you looking for, Johnny?
Just an Acura T. Yeah. Supreme Acura.
Yeah.
L.
Yeah.
CS. He's asking for 240.
240? What is that?
It's okay. I'm seeing what we can work with. Are you firm on this price as well, or are we on negotiable?
Okay. So we're getting this and the
bandana?
Right.
14.50 for both?
Yeah.
So we got this bandana. No, 14. Yeah. 50. 14.50.
How much are you selling them? 350.
350?
Are you able to do 320?
Louder. 320? On certain shoes, I'm taking a loss. I don't want to take a loss right away. That's my logic. If I take a loss, I'd rather wait till the end of the day.
That's fine. At the end of the day, 320, right? I buy both.
Not yet.
350.
Huh?
315. 315 each?
315 each?
Yeah. Now you think.
You know why? I hate taking a loss this early, but I respect that. You know, I respect you made an offer. Go ahead. I wish I buy everything for retail, but I don't, right?
315 ish, both size 12.
Are both out right now?
Yeah.
So I should have both boxes for you.
315.
You know, 159, you sold
got two
them
pairs of blush, more blushes.
Oh, it's
size 12. Wow. Two pairs. Bought it at 315.
Yo, get a marker.
What size is that?
The box number from, was it here?
Yeah.
30.
Can you do 380? Yo,
380?
Yeah, I can do it. Okay. Did one pair or you have more than one? I mean, we have the other GSs over here. I can't budge too much on those prices, but if you have an offer.
Yeah.
What size is that one?
This is a 6.5.
That's a 4.5.
There's a 4.5 and a 5. And there's a 6, sorry.
450 and 400.
I'll figure it out. So I have another 6.5 as well.
Yeah. Yes. Take both for the 380.
380 and 450 for 4.5 and 400 for the 6. So take four pairs.
All four pairs.
Yeah, that's fine.
Koi 16.
Do it.
6, 7, 8, 15, 16.
16.
Oh, I want to keep going. I want to keep buying more.
Keep buying more?
Yeah, what else do you have?
Bought two more men's size, homage, and game room.
How much is it? It was 880, right?
880,
yeah. Okay.
Right on.
Yeah.
Right here.
Yeah.
No problem. Yeah, I'll see you soon.
Yeah. Okay, we just spent a little bit of time at that last table. Bought some Jordan 1s. Jordan 1s sell really well at the store, as usual. And probably gonna go back, regroup. Yeah, this trip at SneakerCon, we have some stuff for sale, but mainly we're doing a massive restock for the store because the Pacific Center location, they're selling a lot of stuff and we're actually running out of sizes. So that's why we're here to do probably the biggest buyout that we've ever done at one of these trips. Your friends at Crep Protect, and we are an official retailer at Stay Fresh of their products. Excellent products. It's 12:37 right now. The SneakerCon just opened to the public like 30 minutes ago. So Gordon is here. He's like managing all the buyouts. He's entering it all into the system, how much we spent and what we got so far. And so far we spent like thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars already. We're just getting started. And there's like a huge buyout going on right now at another table. And we're just trying to get our boy Alvin. Hey, Alvin, let's go. Alvin's here. He's our Air Jordan 1 expert, and we need him to adjust some prices. Okay, so here's my boy Alvin. He is like the Air Jordan 1 expert when it comes to pricing, what we sell the most, or what sizes we need. Not even close?
Too expensive. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the
bottom, now my whole team. Price these up. Not even close?
This one?
Yeah.
Too high. Like 475.
No, but bro, we're good.
We found this one vendor that's selling a lot of stickers.
Yeah.
And I'm not familiar with stickers, so I got the premier supreme expert.
Not that premium, but okay. Just okay.
The biggest supreme collector in all of North America, no, all of Canada, let's just say.
Canada.
So, we're gonna get supreme expert to do adjusting, pricing, and all that stuff. Let's go. So we're not too familiar with the pricing on this stuff. We've got Johnny here.
Whoa.
Boss, very
batch.
Interested in everything.
A second batch. This is the second batch one. It's not the original one. Yeah, this is not the original one. $250 for each.
Each?
Those are original ones. Arsenal. I'll take a shoe.
This is 25.
That's crazy.
You're a bit bigger.
Can I pick it up?
Oh, that's perfect.
Can I pick it up?
Yeah, sure.
Do you think we can work at 1540?
Can I see the other one too?
Another pair of blush, US 10.5, pretty good deal. Good deal?
Good deal.
Good deal.
There you go, it's our card.
Yeah.
Check us out on
Instagram. So they had, what is it?
Three pairs, pine green.
Pine green 9.5, so yep. We bought all three.
Yeah.
Make it nice and easy for you guys.
The boxes?
Yeah, I knew.
We double checked each one before putting it away.
It's a one of a kind. For you, because you guys are
all good.
All good.
Let's go.
Thank you. The only problem is people don't want like pay high price for those sizes.
Okay.
You know, no Asian people.
So the premium price size cutoff is 9.5.
Yes.
Anything bigger, there's like a big drop in resale price. So like even though the other ones were like a size 10. Like we can't take it, just because the price isn't there.
That's true.
See, the expert, AJ1 expert right here, even knows what size to get and what price to pay. Started from the bottom, now the
whole team fucking here. I didn't keep it real.
10.5? Yeah. What other size do you have?
We have 13, 10.5, 10, 9.5, and 8.
I'll take this.
The shadows?
Yeah, for 3.
Yeah, what's it?
Yeah, okay. There we go.
Once again, me and one god here. Gonna go out. We just bought like 5, 6, 7 pairs of Jordan 1s.
We need more.
We need more for the store. Like customers can't get enough Jordan 1s, so we're gonna get more.
How about the Polo?
$350. Looking for Jordan 1s, but we ended up getting Yeezys instead. Got a pair of Butters, which sell better than people think, especially in this size. And we've got a pair of Wave Runners for almost retail, and they will sell too, so no problem, good deal. There we go, one more time. Apparently he has some pine greens for sale, so we're gonna work out a price.
6.5, 7.
Trying to figure out a bulk buyout.
8.5
Jordan 1 homage right now.
10, 4. Oh, that's the extra laces. Alright, but to be honest, I want 4. So that's why I said I would give you 1 for payout just to go with the rest.
So total is 4.
17.
17?
Yeah.
What do you think?
So I added up our bio price.
Okay.
So it's 17.28.
Yeah.
They said 17.
17 USD?
Yes.
How many pairs?
2 YouTube black, homage size 9, pine grain size 9, and corporal size 8.
Before we got here, Alvin made an entire list of all the stuff we need and what our payout price, maximum payout price would be, and we're just going according to that formula. And he had to convert it from Canadian to USD and all that stuff. And I think they're just having like their little tribal council right now to see whether or not they're going to take the deal.
Sell me 8.5, but not 8. Is that okay?
Swap it.
Yeah, is that good?
Yeah, I'm cool with that.
Yeah.
Cool.
Nice. Is that okay? PayPal key.
Do you? And then I'll just bring them over to you when you want to.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Okay. Yeah. So when you're ready, just I'll be over here. I'll give you my email.
Yeah.
They gift it, and then I'll just bring them right over to you.
Thanks so much.
Yeah, no doubt, bro.
Thank you.
Like
thanks,
your
man.
Own business. No doubt.
Okay, Gordon. What's going on? Where are we going?
Find some shoes.
Bye.
Blow up. Blow. Don't even understand.
Still? Okay. What's our budget? No budget.
Nah, no budget.
Blow up. Blow. Unlimited budget. Here we go. Another round with Gordon this time.
You don't want the Royal?
Okay, so we're trying to get this.
Look at this.
This one's what, 280, right?
Oh,
what happened?
320, right?
What? 300, right?
No, you said 320.
I heard 300.
No, you said 320.
What just happened?
You say 320, 280,
okay, hold on.
380.
280? You said 280!
300.
Retail. Straight to feet. Retail.
300.
Yeah, 1100.
Oh, there's
yeah, let's do 11.
1100.
Come on, Carlos. I came to the House of Quan for a reason.
$30.
1100.
I only make
$30.
You can win it tonight. No, I only make
$30.
You can win it tonight, okay?
Tonight.
On,
tonight.
The cash to
you, you need the cash for tonight.
Yeah.
7. 8.
What, you want more?
30.
I can't.
I'll give you 20.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Keep the change.
Thanks. Special aid. Gato. Okay, bro. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Tonight.
I'm doing something tonight. We'll see.
Have you seen us 24 hours ago?
Hey, Gordon, how do you feel about that deal?
Alvin said it's a good deal, so it's a good deal.
So the one God said it's good.
So each one God.
So again, the kind of trick to doing all this is just buy multiple, buy bulk. Just, as long as you keep at it and be ready to walk away from a sale, then you probably could get a better deal. A successful buyout is to bulk everything up and like try and adjust the prices here and there with particular pairs so that you end up getting a really good price overall in a bulk deal.
Appreciate it, fellas.
Thank you.
Thanks, man.
Thank
I'll
you.
Look you guys up.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks, man. Master negotiator here. Secured us 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pairs. Very nice. So far today, like, there's all these buyouts. There's like boxes and boxes of shirts and accessories. There's these all buyouts. And this whole stack right there, these are all buyouts. These are all coming back to Vancouver. So after that buyout that we were trying to, it was complicated. We were doing money transfers. It was USD instead of Canadian. So we got that out of the way. Now we have time to do another buyout. I think I found some more Yeezy 500s, and those are pretty hot at the store right now. So we can use more sizes, just depending on the price that we're going to be buying at.
Yeah, we just want these two. Size 10 and under.
370, right? 370, right, from before?
Yeah.
Can you do 350? Because I wanted both.
Alright, sure.
350?
Yeah.
Size 10 black. This is all greasy.
Size 10 is YouTube black.
Yeah. That's good?
Yep.
It's all greasy. Yeah!
Vlog me! Give me your YouTube!
Two of the biggest hustlers at SneakerCon Toronto right now.
$10.
$10?
$5. I'm not selling that.
OGL, everything.
OGL.
So, a Supreme, Louis Vuitton, iPhone 7. Folio case.
Any stickers to throw in?
What?
Any stickers to throw in?
Fuck it, yeah.
Let's do it.
There you go. $450. He says it's basically retail.
It is. It's $380 retail.
How do you feel about that? How about this one right here?
It's questionable.
How much?
So it's pretty much the end of the day. We got a couple of hours left. Just to show you, this is the banner that we kind of whipped up and we kind of sent in the files, and then SneakerCon was nice enough to print all this out for us. And as well as this one, we ended up having two different backdrops. We also got all these brand new releases here. Here is all the shoes that we were selling today. Basically all the multiple sizes and all the newer releases that we have for under retail. Most of these are going to be under retail. Just wanted to bring it here just to show people the kind of stuff that we have. And of course, this is our buyout table. We spent quite a bit of money today. Maybe we'll do like a review, a recap video of our buyouts a little bit later. But for now,
Yeah, this has been SneakerCon Toronto. Oh, what's going on here? We got the master packer, Gordon, trying to reorganize our bio. Alvin, how much do you think we spent today?
Fucking tired.
We got a lot of this, like loose Supreme accessories and some t-shirts. Oh, there's a big one right here. Winter's coming up, so everyone's gonna want this. Oh shit, we got the One God here. The One God hooked us up with some Jordan 1s. We got some Yeezys, always selling at the store. Surprise hit. Stickers. We can always use stickers at the store. More accessories, more t-shirts. And we've got like 30 toques or beanies here. Found a basketball because we sold the basketball, so we got a new Supreme basketball. And some other basketball shoes like Jordan 4 and Kyrie. Very nice. Nice pickup. Nice pickup.
Oh
shit.
Just cleaning up. This is day one. Pretty much over. We made one trip back to the Airbnb already with all the buyouts that we did. And then this is all our own merchandise that we brought with us to sell. This is all the stuff that we have to bring back and then bring back here again tomorrow. So just last phases of cleaning up, and then we're going back home, and then we're gonna do dinner.